Cupcakes, how are you? Happy Saturday. It's me, Allie. Hope that you're having an absolutely beautiful start to your weekend. I'm here for another subscription unboxing, and today is the new Darby Smart. Okay, so I heard about this. Look how cute this packaging is, by the way, with all the chevron and the Tiffany blue color. I love it. So I found out about Darby Smart through Twitter, actually. It showed up as my, if you like this, then you may like that. And of course, I follow all my favorite subscription boxes on Twitter, and this one happened to show up. And it is a DIY box. It's called the two DIY box. So what Darby Smart is it's $19 a month. And with your $19 a month, you get a box every single month, and it gives you fun DIY projects that you can do yourself. So I signed up for the six-month trial. Don't mind my voice, I'm losing my voice. I had a really stressful week at work with my students, and I had to use my teacher voice a lot, and now I don't have a voice that much, but what are you gonna do? So I opted for the six-month package. You end up saving some money if you do the six-month. I researched this a bunch, and I looked at all previous projects, and they all looked like a lot of fun. So again, it's $19 a month, free shipping, which is, you know how I feel about free shipping. I can't stand when subscription boxes throw extra money at you for shipping because it just brings the box up so much. So this is free shipping, and I checked out all previous things that they had sent out, and they looked really adorable. So this is my January box, and I know I'm uploading it in February because I'm a little behind. I apologize. Like I said, last week was a very stressful week at work for me. So I'm just glad that it's the weekend, and now we're going to get right into the unboxing. If you have any questions about what Darby Smart is, just ask a question below. I'll be sure to look at it as soon as I can. I will also link the website below. And just a little warning, if you are planning on subscribing to this box, make sure you do the two DIY box and not the Darby Girl, because I started doing the Darby Girl thinking that this is what this box was, and they contacted me and they were like, you know that you're doing the teenage box, right? So there is a Darby Girl box, which is specifically for teenage girls, and then there is the two DIY box, which is all of their, you know, do-it-yourself projects. So we're going to get right into the unboxing. I do just have to say thumbs up for Darby Smart's customer service. If you guys are watching, you guys are amazing. They contacted me right away about that little mishap that I had, and I emailed them back like four or five times, and they were right on top of it. They were so sweet, and I really appreciate subscription boxes that have good customer service, because you know that you can get in touch with them right away and that they are very eager to solve your issue. So I was really happy with their customer service, and let's get into the unboxing. So it's just cute. It says Internet Rehab Inside, which I need a lot of. So this is what the box looks like inside. And oh my goodness, I am going to love this. This box is focusing on Be My Valentine treat toppers. Oh, I'm so excited. I think you all know how I feel about cupcakes. And this is a do-it-yourself sprinkles cupcake mix. Oh my god. This is so perfect for me. So they give you the little pamphlet on what it's supposed to look like. And then on the back is all the ingredients that you get and the do-it-yourself details. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm so excited right now. So they give you your little sprinkles cupcakes mix. And now I am a East Coaster, and I think we all know, if you follow my channel, how much I am obsessed with sweets, and especially cupcakes. They're my favorite. And they give you a sprinkles cupcakes. I've always wanted to try sprinkles, but I've never been to California before or any of those West Coast places that sell sprinkles. So for those of you who don't know, Sprinkles is one of the first cupcake bakeries. It's one of the most famous ones on the West Coast, and they're just known for their delicious, delicious cupcakes. So I've always wanted to try them, and now I get to. So they start off by giving you the little Sprinkles cupcake mix, and they give you frosting, and they give you the cupcake stuff. Actually, no, they don't give you the frosting stuff, but they tell you how to make the frosting. But they give you everything for the cupcakes inside. And these are going to be red velvet cupcakes. So to go along with the cupcake mix, they also give you these Wilton baking cups, and how cute. They just, like, have little hearts on them, and there's 75 in here, which is amazing because, I mean, I'm not going to make 75 cupcakes, so I'll definitely have some for later, and these are just really adorable printed, and just have little hearts on them. This is just perfect right in time for Valentine's Day. The next thing they give us is seriously so cute. Look at this little rolling pin. Oh my gosh, it's so adorable. So this is just a little rolling pin, and I'm assuming they gave us this rolling pin because they also gave us some Fonderific buttercream fondant in chocolate. So I'm assuming you can just use this to, you know, roll out all your fondant before you make your presses. I've never really used fondant too much, so I'm kind of excited I got this in the box because it'll give me some practice. And I love making beautiful cupcakes, and like I said, I never really practiced with this, so this will be fun. So just some Fonderific buttercream fondant and chocolate and a little rolling pin. And to go along with that, they also gave us some pearl dust. And this is also from Milton, and this is gold and ruby red. And I'm assuming this is to dust over onto the fondant. So they give us a gold, and they give us a ruby red. This is such a cute box. I'm really excited. And then along with this, they also give us some brush value pack. They're giving us oil, watercolor, acrylic, and tempera brushes. They gave us three brushes, and I'm assuming this is to kind of brush the sparkle dust onto the fondant. There are two more things in this box, and some of them, I actually can't even pull all of them out because they're all on the bottom, but they gave us like 10 toothpicks, which I know that's not exciting. I'm sure everybody has toothpicks, but it comes in handy when you're working with all of the fondant and all of the buttercream, so there's like 10 of these on the bottom of the box. But they also give us a Wilton cookie cutter for Valentine's Day, and there's hearts, three different heart shapes and some X's and O's. This is so adorable. I'm really happy. I know I sound like a loser because I'm so excited over this, but I'm just obsessed with baking and I'm obsessed with cupcakes, and for this to be my first box, it's kind of like a sign saying, Allison, you're supposed to subscribe to this box, even though my wallet hates me this past couple of months. That is everything that came in my very first Darby Smart 2 DIY box, 2 die 4 box, and I'm so impressed, Darby. I really love this box. I mean, I think it's mainly because I'm a huge baking loser, but I mean, I really like this box a lot. And for $19 with free shipping, I personally think it was worth it. Let me know what you think. Did you like this box? Did you not like this box? Thumbs up if you like this video. Thank you guys so much for subscribing. I really appreciate all of your love, and I will see you guys soon. Bye.
Wait till you're announced. We've not yet lost all our graces. The hounds will stay in chains. Look upon your greatness and she'll send the call out, 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 send